for a guy that was, had some partial vision in one eye, and he could see the field and knew where everybody was. I mean, he could look at he could be rolling out and seeing what the strong safety does that, you know, for the opposing team. And he would know exactly where everybody else was covered from a defensive standpoint. And he'd just stop and turn around and throw it. And just that uncanny innate feel and ability that he had to know the offense, to throw it. And then, of course, he was very accurate.